Hey, greetings everyone. This is Sherman Browne and welcome to week 29 of Aim High Insights. You know, one of the biggest mistakes people could make is to confuse activity with productivity. There's a big difference between the two. You see, being active is about taking actions. It's about doing different things. And there are some people who do a whole lot of different things, but they don't get anything done, meaning completed. And that's what the difference is between somebody who's active and somebody who's productive. Because productive people focus on results, focus on making progress, taking steps that are necessary to get the job accomplished. So you complete tasks as opposed to just doing tasks. Let me give you an example. Imagine two people deciding that they're gonna build a house. The first person says that, you know what, I'm gonna go ahead and purchase all of the bricks that I need and start to lay down the bricks brick by brick. The other person decides that, you know what, before I even purchase the bricks, what I'm gonna do is put together a plan, put together a blueprint. Let me figure out exactly how I'm gonna get this thing done. I would argue to you that the person who decided to plan first is the person who's going to be more productive. Why? Because you might go ahead and purchase the bricks and start laying them down, but recognize that you put the bricks in the wrong place. The person who laid out the plan now has a strategy for how they have to go about it to make sure that when they do things, they're not doing double work. So there's a difference between being active and being doing a lot of activity and being productive and making progress. And what I want to encourage you to do today is to become a more productive person in your life. And the way that you could do it is to do what I call the three P's to productivity: to picture it, plan it, and then pursue it. Picturing it is identifying what it is you want to accomplish, the things that you need to do, having a vision for what you want to accomplish, right? After you have that vision, you then put the plan together for how you're going to get it done, the step-by-step process that you will have to go through to get it done. After planning it, then you could pursue it. And by doing that, you save yourself the headache of having to do double or triple work just to get a task completed. So picture it, plan it, and then pursue it, and you will become more productive in your life. This is Sherman Browne reminding you to keep your ambition, inspiration, and motivation high.